We're testing this out now to see if it works. Give me 2 seconds to see if the audio is working well. Hopefully it is. I have to keep the phone away from the headset, or else there's going to be some nasty feedback. Keep talking, keep talking. All right, sounds good.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
See, he knows she's immune, but they're lying to everybody. I just want to search around, see if I can find anything extra. This is where I came in, right? No, it's not.
This place is giving me the creeps.
There's nothing in here. There's a bottle. Yeah, this is where I came in. Okay.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Alright, go ahead, Joel. Buns of steel.
Ever been in here before?
We just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
See, we're doing all this to get new guitar strings, which I just wouldn't do. If this was real life, I'd be like, you know, the hell with the guitar. Ironing board, man. When I was a kid. Oh man, that brings back memories. Do people even use ironing boards anymore? What's in here? Nothing? There's something we need. All right, hold on, Joel. I'm gonna look in here. Nice.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I would just roamed in. This way.
Something's in there, dude.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take them out.
That's it. Try and keep it nice and quiet.
Oh
shit. Alright, we're gonna take our time here. Rip his throat out. Nice. All right, we got two more. Oh, shit. Where's that dude at? Okay, right there. Let's go for it. Little help, Joel. You can get the other dude. Jesus, he's right there. Get out of the fucking way, dude! Joel, take that one out. Come on. There you go. Alright, that should be it. Sometimes the AI is great, and sometimes it's batshit.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so.
All this for guitar strings.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Yeah.
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Let me craft whatever I can. Use a couple of these. Okay.
That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
I like that I can turn the light on and off. Duck under. Son of a bitch! I'm dead. Thank you, Joel. I wasted a lot of ammo.
It was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, than being really old, ain't nothing solid, not a sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
All right, let me craft some shit. All right.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Let's just get the hell out of here, man.
Fight back there, huh?
I would climb up and go out one of those windows.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Look at the lighting here, man. Coming in through the window.
Dane, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
Trust me, Joel. They're just friends.
Pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
No, you don't, dude.
Keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
She has a liquor license. Oh, I want that. Dolce crema.
You think you can squeeze through there?
Sweet cream.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Con dolce e basso.
Ready?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year. Jackson is a wonderful place.
Joel's got some veiny forearms.
Stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're going to end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward.
God damn. He killed her, but he couldn't kill himself.
Jeez. Only they were immune, right?
See, this is where the story doesn't really jive for me, because
go get Tommy.
There's no guarantee that they'd have a cure if they killed her when she was a little girl. So then when she finds out...
took me out of the Firefly Hospital. You said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
Okay, so essentially... he lied. There aren't any immune people besides her, maybe, in the world. So It still doesn't make sense that she winds up so angry at him for saving her when she's like a 9-year-old, instead of letting her die.
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure.
See, I would have just told her they wanted to kill you, essentially, to try and make a cure.
I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different.
Facial animations are incredible.
But they ain't.
You can see how pained he is.
And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
I couldn't kill a person with me and then not kill myself. I mean, if you got the courage to kill somebody else but not yourself, when you know that you have some horrible zombie disease.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
Let's kill my ex-boyfriend so that we can keep the baby.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Because I'm a piece of shit?
Wasn't the right time. There you go. What about this? Anything worthwhile? Abby?
No. Normal?
This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah.
That's the hospital where Abby's juicing right now.
What, you're gonna go now? Yeah, we have a lead. Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up. She could be gone by then. Ellie. We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What? Nothing. Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
This is the kind of game I think that you can go back to so many different times. I don't know if anything's gonna look as good as this for a long time. I'm hoping. I have a feeling it'll probably be Naughty Dog or some Sony first party that beats it. But you never know, Microsoft could have something in the works.
Huh.
It's like eerily quiet, isn't it? Let me see if anything's in here. We need that. I'm gonna check every shelf for as much as I can find.
Okay, progress.
This game is so breathtaking. I want to look around areas that normally you'd ignore when you play through. Like, obviously you're not supposed to go this way, but I just want to look around. See, I don't mind quiet like this when I'm playing a game in between the action. I prefer it. There we go. Alright, so we know there's somebody in there. We're going to break that window to get in there. But there's something over here that I want to check out. I thought that was a trap. Yeah, it was.
Feel her love. What the fuck?
I don't care about the journal entry. Oops. Nice. Okay. Ah, shit. All right. I wonder if I can survive that drop.
Damn it.
Nice. Yeah, whatever.
Man.
All right. I feel like I don't want to miss any areas because I want to get as much as I possibly can. Because those trip mines and those bombs really come in handy with those big bosses. Let's read this. Can we read this? No. Let's see what we can make. Can't make one of those. Alright. Alright. Is there a way we can get the hell down without killing ourselves? Oh. Maybe we'll just unlock that door. Wait, we need a brick, something. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, get the fuck out of here. God. I was trying to get greedy. Getting greedy. Alright. We still have everything? Yeah, we do. Let's just get the hell out. Oh, that's broken kneecaps in real life.
There we go.
Is this door open? No. Nice. I like how that one came out and caught on fire. Check him out. Oh. What does he have? Alright, there was something down here, I think, on the table. Nothing I can use, right? I don't see anything in here. Oh, yes I do. Can I go that way? No. Let's see if we can make anything. Tomb Raider. Actually, Ellie would be Womb Raider. It's awful humor. It's like dad jokes. I'll take that.
Denied. See what they got in here.
Got some rubbing alcohol, some smelly undies. That's a weekend right there. Oh, shit. I just announced to somebody that I'm here. Let's open the door. Something bad's about to happen.
is still filled with supplies.
Tell me about it. Alright, there's a workbench. I'll come back to that. Let me check this house out. Alright, let's see if we can upgrade any of these weapons. Yeah, let's try the bow. Oh shit.
I got her! We're not going back, understand?
Follow me!
Fuck. God damn!
Isaac, go to hell!
Oh, her head! You mother humper.
You're dead, you hear me?
Oh.
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
All right, now we're going to go back. Whew. Try our bow. Nice. Got two upgrades in. The shotgun and the handguns are upgraded. All right. Oh, this lady's head was just destroyed by my shotgun. I love that shotgun. Wish I had infinite ammo. Organic chemistry.
I'll read this later.
Can craft explosive arrows, baby. Nice. Let me see how to work those arrows. Okay, swap weapon. Alright, swap ammo. Okay, got it. So I got regular. Oh, I want to swap the. Alright, now I have regular arrows. Good. I don't want to waste those explosive arrows.
Careful.
So, essentially, this is it, right? I think this is it. Nowhere to go from here. Just want to make sure I don't miss anything. Like that.
Get in there.
I gotta search everywhere. I want everything. Scissors. Alright. That was the other side. Oh, another letter. I hate reading these things. Yeah. Where did I break the window? Right here. Let's try this door. It's the only door we can. Okay. I know we need that. Nice.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Oh.
There's the hospital.
Look at that. I mean, it's just impressive. I want to keep playing it and playing it. When I first played it, I hated the story so much, but it's just, I mean, it's just a lot of fun to play. The environments are just breathtaking and the gameplay. So, that's almost 50 minutes. I'll do more later.